Hey guys, Nikki Bubblegum here today. So I hope you guys are having a fabulous day. I know tomorrow is the 4th of July. I'm super excited. It's an extra day off for me. I have no idea what I'm going to do yet, but I'm sure it's going to be fun. Maybe swimming will be involved. But anyway, I just kind of wanted to make a video and talk about how much I am in love with this lipstick. So when I was in Dallas a couple weekends ago now, I went ahead and bought the Fenty Beauty foundation from the Rihanna line, and I also bought her lip paint in Uncensored for this red lipstick. And literally from the second I tested it, I was like, I need it. I was trying to be a responsible adult and not spend money I really didn't need to spend, but I had to buy it. It's so beautiful. I love it so much. The red is beyond amazeballs. I just absolutely love it. The packaging is so cute too. Like, look. It comes in this. It says a little Fenty Beauty. I know it's kind of hard to see because it's reflective. And like, I will never mix it up with any of my other lipsticks. It is super cute. And then it's a lip paint instead of a lipstick, so it's a little more liquidy than what I was expecting, but it dries really, really nicely, and it doesn't really transfer. Like, my friend was like, I don't see any lipstick when we went and got drinks. And the applicator is really cool too, so it's like a different type of little sponge, and it makes it really easy to kind of put it on and outline your lips and everything with it. I absolutely love it. It does take a little bit of a minute for it to dry, but once it's on there, like, it stays on there amazingly. Like, I went swimming with it when I first got it, when I was with Matt and Ian, and it stayed on. It's beautiful. I love it. Yeah, so I've been able to go out and have drinks. I've been able to eat with it, go swimming with it, and it stays put in place. And I absolutely love it. And it's not, like, super thick and tacky. It's also not drying. I am just madly beyond in love with this lipstick so much. I also feel like my eyeshadow turned out really cute today. I just wanted to sparkle. I felt like I needed to sparkle to go with this lipstick. I even did put my hair in like little braids to pull back, and all I'm gonna do is stay home and work. So I mean, I'm just gonna be looking hella cute for myself today. I also know I haven't been posting videos all that often this week. But I have been keeping up with my Instagram, and for some of you who may have noticed, I colored my hair because it was getting really hella faded from when I went swimming. Like, it stripped out all the bright, beautiful purple I had before, and it was like this really yellowy pink, and I didn't like it anymore. I just kind of put like this purpley gray over all of it to make it a little darker so that I could keep wearing my red lipstick a little bit more. And then like the ends took a lot more of the blue for the purple, because there was a lot more purple towards the end, and like parts up here that were really super faded have bits of gray in it, and it's still like a little pinkish. But I really, really like the way it turned out. I'm thinking next time I might make it more gray, and I'm thinking about doing like the whole colored roots thing with like purple. We'll see, because I keep changing my mind and just randomly trying new things, and I really like that it's a little bit darker, but it also has like some color in it. And sorry, I keep getting off topic, but yeah, definitely give this lipstick 5 stars. It's definitely worth the money to buy it, and I'm totally obsessed with it, and I will definitely be buying it again. It is one of my favorites. Like, I've always loved bright red lipstick. I have like 5 of them, but this one's definitely my favorite, just because I'm always having to like reapply and stuff, or they smudge or come off. And I do like that it's kind of matte, because I'm not all about that shine on my face. So, but yeah, I do really like it. I know I said I'm not about that shine, as I have these bright sparkly eyelids, but I do really like matte lipstick and matte foundation, so I'm absolutely madly in love with it. But love you guys, and have a beautiful day, my beautiful people. Bye.